Now, the NBC5 Sports Desk, brought to you by Xfinity.
Last weekend, the Vermont men's hockey team hosted UMass, who was just ahead of them in the Hockey East standings. This weekend, they had a much tougher opponent to try and pull off the upset. This time, it was UMass Lowell in town for a two-game weekend series at the Gut. Picked things up in the first period. That's where they would start as well. Jake Massey has the puck come out to him. He slaps it from the circle, puts it in, and Vermont has a 1-0 lead. Then Liam Coughlin in the second period helps bank it in, and Vermont would have a 2-0 cushion. Look out, the Catamounts are having one of their better games of the year. Then they do give up a shorty, and then it was a tie game, 2-2. We go to overtime. Connor Wilson plays for the guys in blue. He gets the game winner in OT, a tough loss for Vermont after having that 2-0 lead.